Well, elsewhere across the state this afternoon, a shooting in Kenosha last night has left at least one person dead and another four hurt. And right now, police are looking for who might be responsible. Authorities responded to that shooting yesterday evening around 10:30 on 25th Avenue. The scene there described as chaotic. Police say they found evidence of multiple rounds from guns. Two of those victims were left seriously hurt.